We have more amazing footage tonight captured off the Big Island, this time showing a chunk of the lava shelf crumbling into the sea near Kilauea. And that's why the warning signs have been up. This video just came into our newsroom about a half an hour ago. Officials have continually reminded people to stay far away from the lava hitting the sea because of collapses like this and any splattering as a result.